How to check for viruses on iPhone. A lot of people think iPhones can't get viruses, but actually they can. Here are some ways to check if your iPhone is infected and how to help keep it virus-free. See if your iPhone is hiding apps that contain malware. Start by swiping through your home screens. If you find an unfamiliar app, check for it in the App Store. If it's not there, the app could be from a sketchy source. Remove it by holding down the app icon, selecting Remove App, and tapping Delete App. Review your data usage because malware can cause a suspicious spike. To check, go to Settings and tap Cellular. Scroll through the apps to see if one is using lots of data. If you don't recognize the app, consider deleting it. Monitor your battery life. Screen brightness or background apps can drain your battery, but so can viruses. To check, go to Settings and tap Battery. Look for apps using lots of energy. Spot something suspicious? Consider deleting that app too. Check performance. If your iPhone seems sluggish, feels hot, or apps are crashing a lot, do a quick restart. If that doesn't fix the problem, it could be a virus. Look out for excessive pop-up ads. Some pop-ups, like fake virus alerts, can cause real problems. If it seems like you're getting a lot more, your iPhone could be infected with a virus. Using an ad blocker or trusted antivirus tool can help. Then there's jailbreaking. iPhones have built-in restrictions to keep their operating system closed. Opening them to use non-App Store apps is called jailbreaking and can leave your iPhone more vulnerable. Look for apps like Cydia, which only appear on jailbroken devices, or check for missing default apps like Safari. If you suspect jailbreaking, first back up your data, then restore your device's factory settings. Or you can make it easier on yourself by getting Norton 360 Deluxe. Real-time device protection, virus removal, and online scam detection, all in one, and one of the best ways to keep your iPhone safer. Protect your iPhone today. Did your iPhone seem to have a virus? Let us know in your comment below. And read more on that topic, how to check for viruses on iPhone, in our blog article.